Now you see how he rolls in this sort of situation, right? A lot of anticipation. Think about anybody's first job, your first day on the job, right? Man, I think even when I was flipping burgers as a kid, my first day going in with the uniform, I had the butterflies. That's flipping burgers. I mean, this kid's going on the ice in front of 20,000 people. How's he going to roll with that? Can't wait to see how it all plays out. We'll check in on the phone lines as well. I think a lot of There has been so much talk about this young rookie, Ray. What's going through his mind here before he does it for real on the ice?
Well, by the time he gets to the point where he's about ready to step on the ice for the game, he's burned some energy already, James, in warm-up, but he's had time to think. So, you know, he's nervous, he's excited, he's anticipating his big moment, but this is a blur. He's not going to remember any of it.
Welcome back to EA Sports, everybody. I'm James Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. It's opening night, and I cannot wait to drop the puck on the year. Hockey's back, so are we, and this season is about to begin. Slides it over with pace to Smith. Vegas moves ahead with the puck. Smith's picking up steam. The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. And that's offside, stopping the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still no score in this one. Vegas is quick on the draw. The Kraken have the puck in the defensive zone. Here he is, shot right in front. Makes it look easy with the stop. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Centering pass! And the puck dies with the trapper save. McCann's won it in their own end. Denies him! Seattle's gonna play the puck from behind the cage. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. The Golden Knights will play it in their own end. Tosses it to Marchessault. Look out! And somebody says there's no hitting in hockey anymore.
Well, yeah, because they're sitting on their couch or sitting in the stands. You're down there, you put your head down, you're in danger.
Wow.
You want to score. You want to get on the board. Here's a chance for him.
Takes a shot. Scores! And the rookie gets his first.
Well, that didn't take very long. His first game, his first goal. The hype has been realized. Never gonna forget this. His first career goal. This is worth a phone call home after the game.
Ray, as a rookie, how long did it take for you to score?
Took me 3 games and it was a great thrill. I can't even imagine what this feels like.
Gets it over to Weber. The puck to Tuck. Drives to the crease. That's blocked. Keeps hold of the puck. And he makes the save. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Well past the midway mark of this period. Seattle's got the momentum with a 1-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. The Golden Knights win the faceoff. Receives the pass. And that's picked off in the defensive end. The Golden Knights grab possession of the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Zajac. Now he takes it over the line. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. The Kraken have it in their own zone. And here's a pass to Scott. Intercepted at center by Theodore.
The Golden Knights continually put themselves in good defensive positions to steal pucks. They've done it all night long, and that's important in a close game.
Vegas looks to attack. Drives to the paint! Quick pass to Pacioretty.
The D-zone team is out of gas. They can't get to the puck.
Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Now a quick pass to McCann. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up.
Giordano's the star defender on his team's blue line. Pietrangelo's the steady defender who's known to join the rush. Those are two players I'm going to watch closely to see if one of them could be a difference maker for their team tonight, guys. Back to you.
And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner.
Programs for tonight's game are available on the concourse. Featuring new player listings for both teams, player miles, and a four-minute score.
Both teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number two underway. And he takes a shot, and he comes up with it. Treger's going to elect for the face-off and maybe just a chance to play with the puck a little.
Well, you get to feel it for sure, but he hasn't had much to do at all. His team's been in control. The rookie's been a big part of this team, and the coach has gone to him here, James, because they have got nothing going on. It's been a flat, listless performance.
Yeah, they've been absolutely lifeless out there. They need a shock or something to wake them up. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Seattle's got a slim lead. They lead it 2-1. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he gets in the lane to block that. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Taken by Carlson. Denies him with the pad. Oleksiak's lugging the puck. And it's kicked away. Manages to hang on. Great read by Stone. Slides the pass over to Scott. Oh, what a slick stop by Drieger. Moves it to the offensive zone. Here's a shot. Oh, he got a little sliver of it, and it stays out. And some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Moves it to Stone. From point blank range.
A few moments ago, James, that was a big hit.
The Kraken have taken possession along the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Takes the feed at the back end. Simple stop by Leonard. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. It's 2-1. Feed along the half wall with the puck. Quick feed to Scott. Takes it from the other side of the blue line. Nice block. The Golden Knights take it along the wall. Here he is, wrists it on net. Blocked in traffic. From the slot, wrist shot. Fantastic save. And the puck's knocked loose. Picked up along the wall by Pacioretty. Moves it quickly over to Zajac. Takes the pass from the left wing. Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
That's a good save there, James. It looks rather simple, but he gets the puck into the corner. No danger. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. Drieger's brilliance on display here. Great scoring chance, and he turns it aside. Vegas has it near the wall. The Golden Knights move it ahead. Here's a short pass to Pacioretty. Centering pass!
And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Minutes in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Sends one up to Marchessault. That's gloved by Leonard.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Well, this building isn't the only place that's buzzing tonight. With much more, we send it ringside to Carlin Bain.
You know what, James? The rookie is buzzing tonight, scoring his first career goal in his first NHL game, and the fans are loving it. Chell Diamond said, "This kid can hockey." James?
Love it, love it. Great moment. What a moment he'll never forget. Official signals as he is about to drop the puck. Vegas takes possession off the draw. The Golden Knights move it in. Quick pass to Scott. Feeds it over to Yarncroak. Takes a shot. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Right in the slot. And they can't connect. Turned aside with a glove by Leonard.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We are all tied up in this one. Seattle's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, comes up with a stop. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. What a steal in his own end. Moves it to Marchessault. Here's a chance. Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a fast start. It's funny, you go no goals in three games in the middle of the year, nobody cares. At the start, it really matters.
The Golden Knights with the one goal lead here in the third. And, you know, I'm surprised they haven't gone up with more.
They've played really well. They've had most of the possession. Now they've got the lead. Nothing should change in their mindset.
Carlin Bain is standing by with who had the better night.
Giordano's been able to contribute by generating scoring chances, and you know his teammates appreciate it. I think he's been the player that stood out for me, guys.
Here's the pass, and there's the save. Vegas plays it up ahead.
You don't even need to look up at that $10 million scoreboard to see that the game is close. You can feel it, James. The pressure is on the players to make the right play in a game that has very little margin.
Pokes it away in his own end. Up along the wing. Quick feed to Ovechkin. Too much traffic in the lane. Pass across to Scott.
The Golden Knights top line is really a great line anyway, but their chemistry right now makes them almost impossible to defend. No wonder they've got the lead.
From behind the net. Great presence on the ice to knock that down. Nice bank pass off the boards. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air.
Theodore's looking to use his zone ability to generate some scoring here, guys. The power play is a great opportunity for him to use his skills to his team's advantage.
And special teams comes up huge. Great job by the penalty killers to keep this one tight.
Well, the power play will wrap up and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
And he slides it quickly to Stevenson. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Across the line from center. From the slot, denies him in close. Seattle's trailing. That's why they've got the extra attacker out on the ice and the goalie on the bench. There's a hit on the play. And that one's broken up. Great block there. The Golden Knights play it along the boards. The Kraken have gained possession off the wall. And that's turned aside by Leonard. Referee's hand goes up in the air. We got a delayed penalty coming up here. The Golden Knights once again send out their power play unit.
James, I think they've got to work a little harder to get inside the circles here, get in front of the goalie's vision.
2 minutes for elbowing. Time of the penalty, 19 minutes, 44
seconds. That's all she wrote from this one. Well, not exactly the history that the Seattle Kraken were hoping to make here on the road tonight as they come up with an L rather than the W they were chasing.
Hard enough playing your first game in the league, James, and now you're playing it on the road, and everybody's a little nervous and a little unsure, and I thought there were times tonight they looked even just a little bit unorganized, but hey, that's the first game. You got to get it out of the way, and now you can move on and drown yourself in the season, right? Like, just, you're going to jump into the deep end, and you're going to see how you do, but you got to get this first one out of the way.
Ray, you're between the benches. You can kind of hear how all of this plays out, but the way the coaching staff seems to be pushing the youngster, there seems to be an effectiveness to it.
Well, I think they see that there are times, like every young player, there's ups and downs, even in the middle of a game or the start of a game, he's not ready to play. So they gave him the word, and he's made a couple of really good plays. I mean, that's a good example of it right there.